I fear it is but a matter of time until another nationwide conflict erupts.